Thank you. Good day, fleshy mammals. Points. Bidet flesh enamels. Bidet fleshy mammals. Bidet fleshy mammals. Bidet fleshy mammals.
Yeah, you can pretty much. Yeah, you can pretty much say they've got pretty much nearly any zombie map, really. Well, I'm gonna say that this is Modern Warfare 2. This is the Modern Warfare 2 version, unless if the Modern Warfare 3 version is the same, but... since I've not really seen it. But it's like nearly nowadays, you can pretty much make any map, really. But if they obviously put time and dedication to it. Plus, I think this map's been out for months, years, I think. I think this is like one of the first custom maps that someone made for Black Ops 3. Like, since I've just started playing custom zombies, obviously. So it's actually kind of ironic because this is even made so this map. Well, it could have come out actually then. This map might have come out by. It hasn't been out for long, though. It's actually got the Modern Warfare remake weapons. Yeah, it's got all the Modern Warfare. Remake, reboot, whatever you want to call it. Because there's the Uzi. Good old M60. So it might have not been that, it might not be that long actually, because like I say, we're having the Modern Warfare reboot. So, what the hell's it? Because I'm even pretty sure someone's made a mod that you can literally get nearly. Well, I think it's all of them, because it does sound like the picture thing saying all the operators from Modern Warfare 3.
Zombie cash. zombie cash.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Good day, fleshy mammals.
Oh no!
Good day, fleshy mammals.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Double points!
Oh no!
Double points.
Oh no, oh no.
The game has crashed.